Hey everybody, I am Jarrett Ross, the GeneaVlogger, and on today's video, it's going to be a little bit different. It's just going to be a quick update video about what I've got going on. First off, I want to thank you so much for watching my videos. If you haven't subscribed, please be sure to subscribe. You can also click that notification bell so every time I post a new video, you get a notification. If you can also hit that like button, that'll help me out so much. And if you do enjoy my content, please share my videos. But we're gonna go ahead and just jump right into my big update. For anyone who is following me on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram, you may have already noticed posts that are alluding to this, but I have officially been hired as the lead forensic genealogist at DNA Labs International. So I will be using the same skills that I've used to help out countless families in reconnecting and in expanding their family trees just like my own, but now I'll be using it to help fight crime. For anyone wondering how this is going to be affecting my YouTube channel, it really isn't at this point. I plan to still post one video a week, and I have a whole lot of stuff planned, including more collaborations. I am planning to post videos about the forensic genetic genealogy and how it actually works. So if you are really interested in that, be sure that you do subscribe and hit that notification bell. But I want to also find out, what do you want to learn? So if you have anything that you want to find out about in terms of genealogy or history and how it's related to genealogy, or just any questions about genealogy tools, genetic genealogy, DNA, let me know. Please be sure to post that down in the comments below. Thank you so much again for watching my videos. If you'd like to subscribe, you can actually click right about here to do so. It's completely free. You can also follow me Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram at GeneaVlogger. I'm the GeneaVlogger. See you in my next video.